Hello YouTube and all who inhabit it, this is Luke with another video coming at you, and today, as you see, we are back playing Chocho. So today, we are going to finish up the second third of Chocho, I think, and I guess we'll just figure out how far we'll get. So we are met with a place where it says, do not touch the cherry, because it's on the pedestal, and yeah, just don't touch it or bad things will happen. So what happens if we click it? The amoeba comes after it. Churchill says no. Oh, again. Stay. Yeah, you stay right there. Okay. Stop it. What? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Okay. Get out of here. Churchill's sad now. Okay. Looks like he has an idea. Oh, I see what you're doing there. Like Indiana Jones. Okay. No, stop bouncing. Stop bouncing. And here we go. Now Churchill is the U. And there goes the giant gorilla hand again. Or spider, whatever that thing is. Okay, so. And on to the next level. Just run. Give me my cherry back, please. I just want the cherry. Oh, that's not nice. Why won't you let me by? Okay, whatever. So, I guess this is just another level. So, we can go over here and we're met with a bunch of trees with fruit. He's telling him stay right there. Okay, so we appear to be met with some trees. What happens if we click it? Churchill starts shaking it, and this fruit falls. Here, let me eat this. We'll do like a bunch of different stuff to him. Now there's two Churchills. No, too many numbers. No, stop. No. What? What's happening? What is that guy doing? No, don't eat us all. Okay. What's left is my hat. Oh, I escaped. Okay, what about this pink one? Oh, okay, I clicked on the fruit instead of the tree. Okay, the tree. Come on. Okay, what happens if we eat this? Now Churchill is a duck. Well then. Okay, we'll try the green one then. Come on, yes, okay. Now eat it. Okay. Okay. Wait. Can we feed the fruits to him? Like if we do this when he's in our hand, then he shakes the tree, right? Never mind. Okay, what if we shake the tree and then we bring him to the fruit? Here, come here. We'll do this, and then you eat that. Will you eat it? Oh, he will. Now, what's gonna happen? What's happening? Oh, does it just do the exact same things? Okay, so it appears that there's one more, but I can't find the thing for it. So what's over here? These weird things. We can get some of them to stop singing. Maybe we have to get all of them to stop singing? What about this guy? We haven't even tried him yet. Let me through. That was very rude of you. Let me through. Please. No, you're just gonna do the same thing over and over again. Okay, let's try. What? Okay. You dude. What about this tree? If I shake it, it brings the this. Hey, what? That was very rude of you. Okay. Is this the branch for the golden apple? If I shake this and go this way. Ah, yes. Okay, so if I do this, then I can eat the golden apple. And now I'm a spider. Can I do anything over here now? What about these guys? Oh, okay, I think I have it. So if I go back, wait, no, I don't want to go back over here. I want to go over here, and I want to shake this tree again. Like this? Yeah, because that's definitely how you shake a tree. So now the chuchul spider can go back over here, and then I can take this guy and, oh, wait, okay. Okay, so I can take this guy. I can feed him that golden apple. Now, is he going to be a spider? Is he? Okay, yeah, now he's a spider, which is completely terrifying. Okay, so we can pick him up. We're going to bring him over here. And we're going to put them on these guys' mouths. Yeah, just like that. Then we need to get the other golden apple so that Chuchul turns into a spider. And then we're going to do the same thing to those four guys. And once I do that, then we can cover up all their mouths, and then we'll see what happens. I don't know if that's going to be, like, a solution or something, but we're going to find out. So let's go back over here, and right onto these things. Okay, something's happening. And now the yellow monster is sleeping. And I still can't move. Oh, so now they're all gonna leave. And they fall out. Okay, grab the cherry. Come on, Churchill. While he's sleeping. Hurry, grab it. No! Oh, so close. So close. Give me the cherry, please. Why are you bullying me? He wakes up. Oh, alright. That's what you're into, dude. You do you. Oh, I saw this guy in the trailers. This guy's funny. Okay, so. He has a cherry now. Can we quick the cherry? So he's just gonna tease us like the other guy. So I. Come on, grab it. Okay, so I assume that he's just gonna keep teasing us. So if you guys remember, in the beginning of the game, when we did the one with, where, like, we were facing each other, me and the amoeba, then I had to, like, walk behind him to get the cherry. So I'm gonna try something like that, and you can walk behind him. So the question is, what do I have to do now? So if I click him, then we go over here and he automatically just sees us again. So I'll try this again. So now Chuchul's angry at him. Oh, now he's sad. Don't even take it. You're so mean. Why are you bullying me? Okay, I will try one more time. No, don't eat it. He just ate the cherry. Wait, but now, if I go over here, what happens if I do this? Wait, am I gonna? I just jumped inside him. Come on, get the cherry. Oh, yeah, that might not have been the best idea, Chocho. Definitely not the best idea. Oh, and then and of course, the amoeba comes. Oh dear, I am very scared already. That is a very ugly egg, and he just ate the amoeba and the cherry, so But JoJo has a spoon. What's he gonna do with the spoon? Wait, are we gonna have to, like, crack open the egg? Oh, that's brutal. Wait, okay. So I can drag it up like this. Eh! 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 Wait, did we just murder an egg? Okay, so he gave us the amiibo back. But we still need to get the cherry. So are we just gonna keep brutally murdering this man? No, don't die. Please don't open. This is... And now he's gonna spit out like some weird egg baby. Okay. Okay. You just cut his head off. And there's a bird. There's a little baby bird. Oh no. That does not look good. And then he just puts on a hat. Wait, so then where's the cherry? Oh, okay, somehow Chucho got the cherry. I'm not quite sure how. There's a giant cherry. And Chucho's in love with it. But it's a person. Oh no. Yes, pull me out, Mr. Amoeba. Please, take me out. What's... Oh, do I just... Okay, I gotta help. What? What? That cherry just decapitated me. Let me out. Open up. Open up. Yes. Wait, but where's my hat? What about my hat? Yeah, Churchill's missing his hat, so he has to climb back into the cherry. Come on. Yes, you can do it, Churchill. No. No, no. It's not really your style. No. Why does this have so many... What if there were members before Churchill, but they were not brave enough to get their hats back? Like Churchill, our brave soldier, is. Okay, real quick. How many levels are there? So, it looks like we're about halfway through all the levels so far. So, what is this? What's... Cherry? Can I try to get it? No? Okay, it appears that there's this wooden beam thing. What about this slingshot? Okay, I can put the amoeba in it. What if I launch it? So, what is the goal of this, essentially? I'm not entirely sure. Maybe I have to hit the top of one of those things? Here, I'll try to aim it like that. Dang it! Okay, here. We're gonna keep trying. Okay, whee! Nope. Come on, work with me here. Okay, I'll try one more time, and then... Guys, I might have to use a hint on this one. Okay, what does it say? Oh! Okay, so I have to launch the amoeba onto that thing. So, I'll try to launch him over. Yeah, that didn't work. Okay, so this time I'll actually try. So, I'll do this. Yes, there we go. And now he's awake. And there's another one, of course. So now do I have to hit both? Do I have to hit both? Oh, but he's gonna move, so this is gonna be more difficult. Okay, I'm gonna wait for him to come back. This is much tighter. There we go. It's nice. Okay, now I'm assuming, yep, there's a third one, and this one flies. Okay. So, no. Okay. So, how exactly are we supposed to do this? No. How are we supposed to do this? I'm not sure, guys. No. Ah, this is... What are we supposed to do? Wait, maybe I can... get it like that. No, because he's just gonna move and be a meanie. How do we win? Okay. Another one should I release? Okay, I'm gonna wait until he gets down here. Will this be it? Oh! Oh, yes, that's how you do it. Okay, and now he's a triangle, and the cherry is on the outside. Okay, and of course the cherry's gone. I feel like my bond with the amoeba is getting better. I think we are becoming much better friends. So Chichel's just walking, having a good old time. I'm a bit confused at what's happening. Are you singing Mozart? I'm confused. I can throw stuff at him. Die, Churchill. Boo! You stink. What is that? Is that scream? Oh, there's the cherry. That was exactly Churchill's plan the entire time. Oh, and then of course we have to throw that at him. Woo! Okay. Yep. Of course we can throw the entire Chichel sign at him. Okay, that was good. Ooh, what are these? Robots, it appears. Do we need to, like, punch each other? Okay, I knocked him over once. Die. Are we fighting each other? No. How did I not kill? This isn't fair. I'm gonna kill this thing. What? Okay, that's fine. It's fine. Come here, my bro. What? No! Oh my god, this is so difficult. This isn't fair. Come on, yes, go. Go over there. No, he got back up. Yes, come on, go. Yeah, that's right. Of course, I get unlimited chances, but he only gets one. Oh, now he's up. Oh, and now they're angry at each other. Okay. Apparently they have mind of their own. They have minds of their own. Owns. What's gonna happen now? Oh, they're just gonna kill each other. Wait, what was that soundtrack from? I know that soundtrack. The dun 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 dun. I've heard that before. All right. Anyway, come on, give me the cherry already. I just want my cherry back. Is that so much? Oh no. I'm very, very scared. There's an eyeball. She can't see. She takes my hat. Then she uses... Cherry... Churchill thinks that... Okay, this is... like, body swap here. What's going on? This lady is insane. No, stop. Put me down. I'm not your head. Put me down. I don't understand. Please, there's not even a purpose to some of these levels. Cause like this counts as an entire level, but there's literally not even a purpose to it. Seriously, I don't understand. Give me all my limbs back. Give me my limbs back. Okay, so what can we do here? We have an eat. Oh, he's gonna pour the water in his mouth. Okay. Oh, Does he have to pee now? Sure, go ahead. Go ahead, buddy. Ooh, no hands. Okay. Alright, that was, disturbing. What about these hats? It's the splinter hat. I can swap it out. And... yeah, you do look pretty good in that, and... Oh! Oh! So, maybe, like, depending on the hats that you wear? Yeah, it changes. So, what about the jester hat? Okay. So, there's the cherry. Very spiky. What's this big red button do? Oh! That's what it does. Okay, then. Alright. So, let me see... Wait! What about this guy? Can I try to take the cherry from him? Grab it. Oh no. Oh, that's a bad idea. Okay, just thought of, we also have a toadstool, which we can put in our mouths. And now it happens. Excuse me? Right then. Okay. Don't lick the toadstool then, I guess. Okay. I just had an idea. So, what happens if... Because usually, you pee on plants. Oh. Oh no. Okay, I think I hit the wrong nozzle. So, usually, you pee on plants. So, what if I drink the water and then I pee on the cactus / toadstool? Okay, jester. It's just a thought. Okay, let's try the toadstool first. We can pee on it. Oh. Apparently it fertilizes him. We didn't try the other option for the toadstool, which is trying to move it. But that doesn't work. I can still lick it. And it does the exact same thing. It makes Chocho, never mind. Anyway, now we're back here. Wait a minute. I just had an idea. Never mind. Never mind. I was thinking... Yeah, never mind. That's stupid. Okay, what's this radio do? So, light bulb. Okay, of course the first thing you do is try to lick it. Because that makes perfect sense. Okay, now there's a song. We haven't really done anything with the snow thing. There's more animals in the snow globe now. So what about this guy? Can we... Oh, so the cherry is his hat. I wouldn't do that. Oh, no. Can I do it again? Wait, what if I try to talk to him? Okay. That doesn't seem good. Okay, I'm not gonna mess with that guy. So what is there anything that happens from the jester now? Well, this guy is singing. No, don't lick him again! Oh my gosh, Chocho, you idiot! Stop licking the mushrooms! It's not healthy if you keep doing that! What happens if I pee on the cactus? Oh, no, that's not the right spot. Okay, here. Let me go... Wait, can I... Okay, so first, I'm going to try to change this... Can I change the station? Or something like that? I can. Okay. What is this doing now? It's okay, it's the same song. Okay, so we don't really have any other options for songs, so let me try to do this again. And okay, it wouldn't even let me drink it. Wait, does that mean that I can't pee anymore? Wait, can I? Yeah, I can't pee anymore. Okay, so I guess that's off the table. What to do? I don't know. I'm kind of stumped here. Can I try to take the cherry? I mean, I don't think that that's gonna work, but. Yeah, I didn't think so, Chocho. Okay, so that's not gonna work. Try the jester again. Is there anything going on in here? I think that we need to try to get the cactus to do something. Because he has the cherry. Can I, okay. What if I go back here? Is there anything here? I haven't tried this yet. Okay, I can move it, but it just crushes me. Oh. No, don't throw it back at me. Okay. Well, now that that has changed, what's in here? This is much closer now. No, don't lick it. Oh my god, Chucho. Stop being an idiot. Okay. Do I have to go here? Like, what if I dropped from here? Or does it make me go over there? Why is it working? Excuse me? Yeah, it makes me go over there. That's unfortunate. Okay. Can I make an attempt to move the snowman? Oh, he doesn't want to. He won't talk. Oh, so I just have to do it twice and he'll do anything. Okay. What about this again? Oh, okay. If I just keep doing this, is anything gonna happen? No, he's literally just gonna do the same thing. I feel like it's something to do with the snowman. Or maybe... What happened here? What happened in the regular world? The radio moved closer. What happens now? Okay, so I can turn the music back on. Jester, maybe? What happens when I turn the music back on? Oh, now he's jumping too. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay, no, don't take the cherry. Chocho, don't be an idiot. Yup, you're... Okay, yes, don't touch that. Okay, so now that that's on the ground, what happens if I go here? Is the snowman's hat on the ground now? No, don't put that back on. That's a bad idea. Alright, looks like I have to go back to the jester. And I have to turn the music around. What? Stupid snowman making my life hard. Okay, turn the music back on. Yes. Okay. Then we go to the jester. Right. Okay. There's a cactus. Just let it go off your head. Come on. Okay, good. Good. Okay. No, just don't touch it. We've been through this already. Yeah. It's a stupid idea. Okay, so that means that if I go here, then the cherry's right there. Yay, we did it! Finally! Oh my god, that took way too long. Okay. And, why'd you have to do that? No, no, stop it. Oh God, that was awful. Okay, and looks like we now have whack-a-mole. Oh, and stop, it's not your job. Okay, we hit him. Go. No. Hit him. It's because it's the only thing that we can do, actually. Wait, can we? No. Okay. Hit him. This guy is very good at whacking. Wait, why are there so many? What the heck? What? There's different colors now? Stop. What's happening? Now they have, like, wizard hats. What? I'm so confused. There's a penguin! And now there's me. I'm a bit concerned. What is that? Oh, Jordan's gonna hit it. Don't do it, buddy. Oh. Oh, no. Now he's mad. Oh, wait, no. He's not even gonna hurt Chuchul. But the amoeba's gonna escape. Come on, go. Get, no. Oh, yep, he is gonna be mad at Chuchul. Okay. So. Next level. What do we have here? An alien spaceship. And it's right underneath our cherry. So we can't even get it. Oh, there's an alien. I'm very scared. Oh, but he can't get out. Oh, I feel kind of bad. Oh. Why were you even in there? Why were you in that spaceship? Okay. If you were that big, why were you in there? Okay. How much do we have left? We're about... Yeah, we've just finished the second third. So, guys, I think that this is where I'm going to end off the video. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do leave a like, comment, and subscribe. It helps out my channel a ton. Comment how you're liking Chuchul. Leave a like if you want to see more Chuchul. And I will see you guys in my next video.